Hello everyone, welcome back to my eUnco channel. Today I will show you how to create multi-drive on your USB. Now I have my USB adapter 32 GB. Okay, I will create it to three drive. Yeah, two drive. You can go to right click on this PC on your window. Right click, choose magnet, and go to click on disk management. Okay, this is your USB. Yeah, before you can create multi drive, you must be back up your data in your USB data. But my USB empty data. Okay, now I go to right click on my USB drive, yeah, on this, and format, yes, I choose anti-IPS for one drive. Click OK. Okay. Wait. Yeah, already. Now you can right click on your USB drive again and choose string volume. Okay. Okay, I want to string one try 10 GB. You can type 10240 for 10 GB and string it. Yeah, it have two. This is a data 32 GB drive and unallocate 10 GB. Now right click on unallocate and choose new simple volume and choose next. Yeah, type your new volume, new drive. Okay, a data 10 GB. Okay, next, finish. Okay, have to, yeah. Now I have to try on my USB. Just go to Explorer. This one, this one. This is my USB have to try already. Okay, thank you for watching this tutorial. I hope you enjoy this video. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Good luck.